most people's nemesis. It's a difficult piece to start on, just in the same way the girls' beam was yesterday. So it'll be interesting to see how the guys get on that.
The best all-around gymnast here. Now, 88, 89 points will be a good score enough to get to that final. You know, I never know, it could be a few surprises. Be the target to the all-rounders who are sort of diminishing breed, as Zane Paul. It's harder and harder to be a top all-rounder these days.
It does become more and more difficult to actually keep going on six pieces of apparatus. Immense difficulty, training more than 30 hours per week, and to maintain the high level now with so many specialists around is a big job. We're watching the Romanian gymnast Bafador on high bar now. You can't discount the Romanians from the team competition. Four Olympians there from London 2012. So they could be in with a chance as well.
Four of these gymnasts were in the team that won the Universiade bronze in 2011. The other one is Flavio Coxi, the legendary 10-time European medalist. Two goals in Shenzhen for him, so certainly don't discount the Romanians. Looking back 2 years ago,